How do I protect my kids from the real-life monster living behind this door?
The I-Team, tracking sex offenders county by county.
What is the main concern about Halloween?
Revealing the red flags a predator is home.
Family members, to be aware at all times.
Exposing the local neighborhood attracting sex offenders.
Is there one side of town that has more sex offenders than the other?
Unmasking the monsters. Tonight on News 4 Jax at 5.